Modesto police are investigating a shooting and say a donut shop clerk was shot in the face during a robbery. According to police, it happened around 7 in the morning Tuesday at the Wee Donut Shop along Scenic Drive. Police say the clerk was shot in the face and then taken to a nearby hospital. The clerk is expected to survive. Right now, police are not releasing any information about a suspect, and it's unclear if they got away with any money. Katie Johnston for CBSN Sacramento.